Captain Riley and his able assistant JJ, and they are placing the bases for the memorial slabs at the McGee Veterans Memorial. And they'll dig drilling holes through the slab, and they'll put stainless steel rods that go through the slab, through the bases and up through the memorial slab. So these guys are hard at work. We'll take a few shots as they move along. JJ, you know how to read that room? You know how to read that room? All right. Jonathan Riley, he's the owner-operator of Southern Monument out of Star City, Arkansas. He's doing the engraving and installation for the memorial slabs. Jonathan, how much one of those slabs weigh?
2,800 pounds.
Each slab weighs 2,800 pounds. That's not counting the base. 2,800 pounds. Wow, that's pretty heavy. And explain what you're doing this morning for us just a little bit, if you would.
We laid out the bases. We've got our, trying to make sure we got our oval, and we're going to leave enough room for expansion.
It's not rocket science, it's just hard work, isn't it?
Yeah, that's about it. Any man can do it. It takes a lot of time.
If it was easy, everybody would be doing it.
I guess.
Thank you, Jonathan.
Yes, sir.